ally. And all of that loathing and focus on the disease makes them an instrument of destruction. Every human being has been turned a thousand fold by my unstoppable creation.
Hill's looking a lot more like Sand Hill right now.
Is unstoppable. Without Sonic, the people are losing hope and giving in to despair.
Despair is the luxury we don't have.
I still dream Sonic is with us. I think he might be.
I'm an optimist, but I'm also a realist. Sonic is gone, and Tails is just lost. If we're going to win, we have to do it without them.
Silver's right. We've been hoping for a miracle for the past 6 months, but I'm afraid we have to make our own.
Eggman's army has everyone terrified. If we want the people to rally, we have to show them that strength doesn't just come from numbers.
Not everyone is terrified. Isn't a new recruit joining us today?
Yes, a survivor from the city, right?
I'm accessing the file now.
Commander?
Happy to see you're all still alive. Eggman's forces have chewed through our defenses at Green Hill. Resistance in the city is reporting that whatever it is that finished Sonic. Sorry, I'm still not used to saying that. Whatever it is has got them running and feeding. All except for this brave kid who survived the battle and made it here in one piece. Meet Nurse the Crypt.
Doesn't look like much.
Neither do you, Charmy, but I still managed to find a use for your pointy butt. Here, kid, take this. Depending on it. Okay, let's get going, everybody. The world's not gonna save itself.
What the hell?
Some incredible news! Sonic is alive!
No way! That's excellent!
What? Oh, thank goodness! I knew it!
He's captured in the orbiting prison. My spy there says he's in a solitary confinement cell. We've been torturing him for months.
That's horrible! We have to rescue him!
Plan's already happening, Amy. I've got a squad on the way to the spaceport in the chemical plant to borrow a shuttle. Come on, guys! Who's up for an old-school style jailbreak?
SPO, my team's engaging the enemy in the orbital tunnel. I think we can hold them off for now. No, wait! Watch out! The masked one is here. The positive is about Sonic. We're off to find a shuttle.
Shuttle to get to Sonic in time.
Hold quiet at the launch pad for now. Grab a shuttle before they sound the alert.
space for a while. Hurry it up, rookie! Get out of there as soon as everyone's aboard! Step on it!
Should have done it. Couldn't figure it out for money. The song wasn't smart enough. Whoa, chaos! Sonic, help me!
There is no reason to assess something. Sick,
I can taste your terror, child. All that anxiety. It's so give me your please, sweetie. I'll let you live.
Time. How's Sonic doing?
He's been better. They're getting ready to banish him to space.
What? You can't be serious.
Eggman's been keeping Sonic alive all this time. He's been waiting to show me his completed empire before banishing him.
Torturing Sonic just to pass the time. Confidence low, even for Eggman.
Eggman got wind of our rescue plan and is moving forward with his men ahead. Clock is ticking, boss, but we don't even know where he's being held captive. Yes, we do. Eggman rebuilt the death egg. That's where he's keeping Sonic.
The death egg? Oh, man. That's not good. None of this is good, Vector. That's why it's called war. You all know what to do. Let's go get Sonic. Listen up, Rookie. Our other forces are busy dealing with enemies. It looks like you took the best route. It's up to you to save Sonic now. Find him!
In this room either.
We're still trying to find our way out. They've got us pinned down. Looks like this place was used up until recently.
It appears that many of our brethren were held.
One more thing Eggman will answer for.
Sounds like the party started. Want to let me go and join in? No? Of course not. You hate fun. Whoa.
huh? Let's see you try something now that I'm free.
Foolish creature. Getting them to escape does not make you free. Now, come and face the inevitable.
Ha! The only thing inevitable here is my foot kicking your butt. Yourself, and I'll mop you up real quick.
Impudent runt. I'm going to savor watching you suffer.
Of you again.
That was a blast. Bring some chili dogs next time. Sound again. Whoa, it's not time for thinking, it's time for running!